Hello, my name is Jeronimo, or Jeronimo, whatever is easier. I am playing Fernando, who is a Spanish dance teacher who arrives here to just give everyone a lesson about how to dance. Right, so Fernando is from Spain. He's from Sevilla in Andalusia, beautiful place, I recommend it. And he arrived to Hollyoaks as a dance teacher, yeah?
Well, everybody wants Fernando. There's only so many classes we can do. Well, I can put you on the waiting list. Why does it have to be Sarah's day off?
Lots of new business.
More than I thought
we'd be hands up. And the scene that I've just done was with Carly, and I've started working for her because she needed to boost up her business and stuff, and also there's some interest going on between them too, because they share this passion for dance and this pain in their past.
Leave that up to me too. I have contacts.
You dance like a dream, and you're a businesswoman as well. Brilliant. Good, thank you.
Who is that with Leila?
Well, today we were doing the tango, which I can't do. So it's quite difficult. So I'm being asked to come up with things, and I don't know, so... The what? The Bacalogo Mambo?
Bacalogo
Nandos. Nandos? Oh yeah, it's his Spanish. He can count to 10, wasn't it?
He told me Spanish. Uno, dos, tres. What? Nandos, Barcelona, Guidos, Cathedral, Pelleya.
Okay. Yeah, as you can see, he's a very good student. Your name?
Leila Roy.
Well, Leila Roy. When a man walks a woman to the dance floor, he starts by offering his body to her.
That's a bit forward.
The closeness of their embrace is dependent on the strength of their desire.
Just because he's Spanish, he reckons he's cornered the market in passion. But I'm going to show him there's more to Wales than sheep and Charlotte Church.
Okay, Leila Roy, we're ready to tango. And that's it, really. And supposedly next week we'll be doing the flamenco according to my character, and so, which I can't do either, so there we go.